How many is that?
Three. One.
You haven't even touched it yet.
Not in the mood.
Uh-oh. You want to talk about it?
Just thinking.
With you, that's usually not a good thing.
You ever wonder what your life would be like if you weren't gay?
I hate it when you do undercover work. You're not actually listening to this quack.
No, it's not even about gay. I'm just... Don't you ever think about how things would be different?
Not really.
Come on. I mean, what if you'd never been kicked out of the seminary? You loved it there.
I did. It felt like my calling.
All right, then. You could be in Africa or who knows where, helping sick people.
A lot of things would be different. But just different, not necessarily better.
Maybe they would be.
I wouldn't have you. So they couldn't have been better.
The gay detective.
Private investigator.
That's me, huh? That's what I become.
Only if that's how you see yourself.
I'm cool with being gay, you know that. But it's ridiculous to say that it doesn't change things. It doesn't affect your options.
The problem is not being gay, it's other people, ignorant people telling you who you can and can't be because you're gay.
You never feel a little bit trapped? A little?
I wouldn't trade my life with anyone. I like my life. And I thought you did too.
Timothy, come on.
I'm sorry you feel trapped.
Tim!